us, just so you know. spending $200 on vintage clothes.